Oh, I know it can be in the blood of the Lamb.